Riverbanks Zoo and Garden will remain closed through the end of April. The zoo made the announcement this morning. The zoo is offering Z learning, what they call the wild side of e-learning, with new opportunities to explore. Each weekday at 10 o'clock in the morning, Riverbanks offers a Z learning lesson on its Facebook page.